Hey everybody, welcome to Chattcast.
Yay.
I'm the Dustin one.
I'm the not Dustin one.
And today we're bringing you Fallout episode something. Episode 6. Because episode 5 actually recorded. Knock on wood. We're hoping that episode 6 we can go ahead and knock out while my computer's being good. Alright. So here we are. Yeah, well, while it's being bearable, I should say. Alright, so. Oh shit!
What's happening?
Well, I'm being mugged.
Sorry, I had my head down the entire time.
Yeah. Well.
So fucking hungry.
Same. Well, I mean, probably after this recording, we'll probably be done for the day. Maybe? I don't know.
It's but, like, two, we have it until 3.
Well, no, we won't then. Okay. So, this is Freeside.
It's the nice part of New Vegas, as you can tell.
Oh, yeah. You know, no one wants to go to the place with the casinos and shit.
Are you going
to
do the thing where you can get the fake passport made?
Probably, yeah. It's, like, the best way to get into Freeside.
Literally run through there.
Yeah.
That's what I did the first time through.
You actually made it?
Yeah.
That's impressive. Like, for those of you who have never played
New Vegas before,
there's two parts of Vegas, which is Freeside, which is kind of like the slums, and then down that way is the gate to the Strip, which is where all the casinos and fancy hotels and shit are.
Cannibals.
Yeah, and the cannibals. Spoiler. But it's guarded by, like, 8 different Securitrons, so, you know.
When you go
you'll
there,
see what happens.
Yeah.
We're about there.
There's an example.
Yeah. A prime example.
Let's get creative. Oh, I still have to watch the new Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared.
Yeah. By the way, for those of you that don't know, Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared 5 is out now. Oh, shit.
For those of you who don't know what Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared is, watch all of them on YouTube and then just be mortified.
Eat trash, nerd. Oh.
Hey.
Good job, Ben.
He's from Freeside, so he's probably eating trash.
Probably.
Or lead pipes.
Let's talk to this dude.
Is old Ben kind of like old Jim?
I'll talk to him later.
Hello again.
It's later.
Those bots okay. Are programmed to vaporize anyone. Yeah, like he said, the Securitrons are programmed to kill anyone who walks through the thickety thing. We're going to get his story later.
Sure.
Maybe.
Ask you the same.
Oh, look at that guy. Look at that guy running for it.
Doesn't catch.
Please return.
Okay. So, yeah, watch this guy. Oh, is he gonna make it? He made it! Holy shit, Couch, he made it!
Oh, shit, he made it?
I think so. No, wait, I think he just...
Stand up.
I think... No, he literally just died, like, right there.
Aw.
Damn. It's very upsetting.
If he would've just gotten there so we could zone in, everyone knows you'd disappear.
Eddie, yeah.
I need you to look at me.
So close, but so far.
And I ran
so far. Oh, hey, this guy. Okay, so what should we do on our now that we're in this in Freeside couch?
Usually, what I start is I go to the what's his face to get the passport made, where he has like the secret room of weapons and shit too.
Well, I mean, we had to get the king on our good side before we can.
You have to get the king on your good side before you do that?
I think you can pass a speech check or something, but you have to have, like, really high. Like, I've never managed to get it, but without...
It's been a while since I've played through this.
Okay. I can't remember for sure, but I think the best way to do it is to get the loyalty of the king.
Like Elvis?
Yeah.
Who Eddie loves and doesn't abhor. That wasn't a joke, Eddie. You completely fucking love Elvis.
I like Elvis as much as I like the Irish. How openly like that?
You openly said you don't have a problem with the Irish. You do it for a joke.
You know what?
Hooray for not having
I'm beginning to start to hate the Irish. I am. I really am.
So you're just beginning to start to hate Elvis? Mm-hmm.
No. Maybe I've always had a long side Elvis.
Interesting.
He's not a good person.
My ex-girlfriend would not like you because she was a large fan of Elvis.
Well, good. Good.
Alright, we're gonna hope we have, like, a high enough whatever check to get through with this guy.
Hopefully.
Okay. So, we're gonna be doing some missions for the king. for a little bit because it's the best way to get some experience early on and also get some shit.
Basically, my life.
Yeah. You're right, your life is shit.
Yeah. Yeah. People equal shit as well. A song I slept on.
One more time, motherfuckers. We've got stuff we're
not even allowed to sell, people. Alright, it's Mick and Ralph's. That's where it's the name of the place.
Yeah, Mick and Ralph's. I like to help these kids have a decent meal, so. Enjoy your rat, kids.
Hey,
those kids are fucking psychopaths, though.
Hey, that's why they like rat.
I guess they're not coming to eat
it. They like rat because they live in Freeside. Freeside isn't as free as you think
it is. I enjoy not starving to death. Alright, so this dude, Oris, is a bodyguard. And the king suspects him of, like, foul play because he gets more business than any of the other bodyguards around Freeside. So we're investigating him and make sure he's... Yeah, that's the new thing on the McDonald's menu, don't you know?
The McSuring. Don't you know?
Don't you know?
Whatever the McRib is made of.
Yeah. So, you know, we just need to follow him and make sure he's not being a little bastard.
Big Mac sauce?
No.
Whopper sauce isn't a thing.
Hey, man.
Whopper sauce?
Whopper sauce.
Whopper sauce sounds like the best innuendo I've ever heard.
Yes. Dude. Anytime we can't think of a word for something, can we just call it Whopper sauce?
Sure.
Chattcast motto, if we don't know, it's Whopper sauce.
You mean to go along with all of our other mottos?
That we still don't have a list of yet.
I still think my favorite Chattcast motto is we do not edit.
But I have edited. Like.
Yeah, but no. None of us can talk about how we've edited because Eddie has to do DFO. Have we announced that yet? This will come out after DFO, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. Actually, DFO...
Well, edit, like, the adding shit and, like, cutting like that, because we don't cut.
We don't. Yeah, we definitely don't cut. We do edit.
Self-love.
I mean, but, like, that, I don't have shit. That, like, it's beyond, like, something beyond that type of editing, I mean.
Nothing to worry.
Spending 4 hours trying to fix some shit, get an audio clip of Eddie and do a video so you can deliberately fucking make it sound like.
Let's think, this will be released next month, won't it?
Probably.
So then Chattcast Lite will probably be up then.
What is Chattcast Lite?
Oh, yeah.
Is that like Michelob Lite?
What?
It's an alcohol, Eddie. You wouldn't know that because you're a good boy.
You say Michelob or Michelob?
Michelob.
Okay. Is it like Miller Lite?
Probably. Dang it, we don't have.
Bud Light?
I'm sorry to know, what is Chattcast Lite, since I, once again, haven't been informed of these things?
It is on the schedule. Okay.
I'm 18.
Alright, fair enough.
Just because it's on the schedule doesn't mean it's described for anything.
Oh, yeah, it's true. I thought I
you're about only A-team, nerd.
But you're also A-team.
No, he was B-team.
No, I'm definitely S-team.
No, I definitely promoted
A-team. No, I remember I was S-team.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know why I said A-team. He was A-team then. Yeah.
You're both
A-team. No, you promoted me to
S-team. You've definitely promoted us both to S-team.
I remember promoting him to S team.
He demoted you to A team at one point.
Yeah, but that's bullshit, so I'm not counting it.
You can't do that.
Yeah, I can. Watch.
I don't think you can do that.
We haven't caused a mutiny over Eddie yet.
No, you haven't.
I'm about to mutinize on this bitch.
We're not on water.
Mutinies happen on places we're besides not on water.
Hey, here's the point, we're not on water.
No, because we stopped all of our other mutinies because we're not on water, so we have to follow that universal rule.
Oh, hey, we got an emergency radio from the NCR. What a great thing that we will literally never use.
Let's change the subject. We're not on water, are we?
Why was an NCR Ranger just allowed?
Technically, we're all constantly on water.
I'm 78% water.
I'm 78% on you right now.
Damn right. But, why was an NCR Ranger just allowed freely into the fucking King's place?
Because reasons.
You say technical difficulty song?
Yeah.
We need a technical difficulty song.
We do. That's why I brought it up.
I'm a boss ass bitch.
C-A-P-F-I-R-S-O-N-G technical difficulty song.
These are both acceptable.
Dude, this is like the palest girl I've ever seen.
Where? Oh.
Look at this girl.
That's not. Is that?
Dude, I didn't. Dude, shout out to Iggy Azalea for getting a cameo in New Vegas 5 years before she became relevant, and 20 years before she became good.
I mean, if we're being honest, is she even really relevant now?
Is she even really good now?
That's why I said 20 years from now.
Okay.
Dude. Alright, King just gave us another job, but I didn't pay attention to what it was. Oh, we're supposed to go to the Mormon fort.
Ha!
Mormons. Which is convenient because the Mormon fort's going to be where we're doing a lot of things. Like, the King's place and the Mormon fort are going to be our main places of doing things until we get to the strip.
And do you remember the conversation I had with you about how I'm reverse Mormon?
No.
We had this conversation just like
so you have multiple husbands or
no? Oh, was he inverse Mormon or reverse Mormon?
No,
or your wife has multiple.
Yeah, my wife has multiple husbands.
Okay.
I don't remember the context of any of it other than that. Just that I have a wife that has multiple husbands.
I don't remember it either, but it was. I think it was an interesting conversation.
It was. Every conversation we have is interesting, especially the hour-long argument we had that one night.
That we'll never talk about.
You know what's a great insult? I've already told you guys this, but I don't think I've told Chattcast.
Cuckold fuck.
A cuckold. Just calling someone a cuckold is such a great insult.
Unless, of course, it's a fetish.
Yeah, everything's a fetish, but it's not.
Don't kink shame me.
I'm gonna kink shame you to the moon.
Hello. You know, out of all the jokes we make about, like, don't kink shame me, if I find out either one of you has a foot fetish, I might kink shame you.
You should, because that's a disgusting thing. Like, I just don't like it.
I just don't like feet.
I can't understand it. That's what it is.
Friends, if you have a kink, if you have a kink shame, if you have a foot fetish, I will not judge you.
I wasn't talking about them. I'm talking about the two of you.
Okay.
I'm talking about them.
So we just talked to some locals that got beat up by a bunch of NCR guys, apparently. So now we got to go tell the king about that. But before we do that, we're going to pick up a few more quests from... Where the fuck is she?
The cuckold over there.
Ooh, get him.
There's also a companion here, but we're not picking him up right now because effort.
I don't know if that's a good enough reason.
Yeah. I don't know. There's only, like... 12 viewers, so there probably won't be any comments, but you guys can, like, leave comments talking about if you want me to have whatever companion or whatever.
What was the old lady that gets transformed into the fucking super mutant? We need her.
Wait, that happens?
Like a Lily or something?
Dude, that sounds awesome.
Yeah, they're straight up like an old lady that's like a super mutant.
Yeah.
Is she the cool kind of super mutant? Like, does she do, like, superpowers?
She's... 100% like a fucking hulking super mutant.
That sounds amazing, actually.
It's kind of terrifying. She has a little old lady hat.
Okay, so...
She's super mutant with a little old lady hat.
That's Julie Farkas, and basically what she just told us is that things are kind of fucked in Freeside. Also, I'm going to steal her snow globe because I can sell it, and she doesn't get mad.
Give it to Mr. House.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Giving it to Mr. House,
he does give me caps for it.
Yeah, I think it's like, I don't know, it's a decent amount. Anyways, Julie Farkas leads the followers of the Apocalypse, which are a bunch of doctors and shit, and located in the Mormon fort. And she just told us that we can help out by helping a bunch of drug addicts around town, and also trying to find some people that'll give her medical supplies. And that's pretty much it.
Is House still on Netflix?
I have no idea. Okay.
I think it is. Last I checked, I saw House on Netflix.
You guys want to do a House marathon?
Not particularly.
Oh. You mean the not lupus marathon?
It's never lupus.
You know, I feel bad for people that legitimately have lupus because House has turned that disease into such a joke.
Hey.
Like, and I just, it's... Probably upsetty for them.
They should have some spaghetti.
What are the symptoms of lupus?
I'm turning into a wolf.
Look it up on WebMD.
That's what I'm doing right now.
I agree with you though, Dustin. Have you found and if you're looking it up on WebMD, then you're going to realize that all three of us have lupus.
A bunch of soldier boys. You
have lupus. I still think it's hilarious that when you were thanking us last night, you stopped, like, took it from Dustin. I'll share it before you did that. I'm like, Eddie, don't thank me. Because I was already getting a song ready.
To be honest, I didn't hear you say don't thank me. I was too busy.
That's what made it.
I was distracted because Dustin kept saying you, and I was like,
and then stop. I played the song.
Yeah, and I was disappointed in both of
them. It was sixth grade all over again.
Yeah.
sixth grade dance where everyone's dancing to that song, and I'm sort of like, I don't know the fucking dance.
I remember that.
Couch was saying, don't thank me, but all Eddie kept hearing was, don't spank me, daddy.
What? No mas, bisabuela.
No mas.
For all of you that you don't know what that means, it's no more grandmother. Where's your great-grandmother?
I saw a post on the World Wide Web that accurately describes my feelings. I'm kind of bothered by people referring to their significant other as daddy, but, and I would never personally, like, enjoy being called
I thought you'd say you'd never call them daddy. I'm like, well, that's because,
hey,
you, nope, don't preference. Judge.
Don't I'm, dare.
Not, same love. Not, anyways. Judge. Anyway.
How is that?
Anyway.
Do not judge him for what he wants to be called.
So, he's heterosexual, though.
Hey.
So, yeah, but if your significant other does call you daddy, then you have the perfect opportunity, if you ever get into a fight, just end it with, go to your room and don't come out until you're in a better mood.
What if you share the same room,
though? Or just fucking ground your significant other.
I mean, I know that you guys, are you guys my significant others?
Have you ever grounded us?
Yeah. I've grounded him twice.
No.
Yeah. What? I've grounded you before.
I don't think you've grounded me before.
I've definitely grounded you.
I mean, it sounds familiar. I know someone has grounded somebody in our apartment, I feel like.
I think I grounded Eddie.
No, I definitely grounded you.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I have.
You both are grounded.
When?
I know it was a couple weeks ago. It was at least 2 or 3 weeks ago I've grounded you. And then I ungrounded you, then I grounded you.
Dustin, I am your father, so you're grounded.
You're not my real dad, dad.
You're not my fam, fam. Don't make me call Brianna.
Oh, good job, Boone. Taking his weapon to sell later because we are cheap fucks.
Yeah. That's a nice song. Where'd you learn it?
Your mother's ass.
Yeah, that's what Kat said.
How familiar.
You want to talk about it, Eddie? Nah. I really don't want to listen.
No, I don't want to talk about it.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Why are you going to be so rude?
I was thinking you guys getting steady. You look like a person. I'm kind of with the That's why you got to be so rude.
Okay.
You have to do it in a terrible way. Like, you can't be close at all.
So what are we doing, Dustin?
Bartering, it looks like.
Missionary.
I don't want to think about that right now. People who force their significant others to be missionary are terrible people.
We're located. What?
Don't worry about it.
I stopped myself mid-joke and then Eddie just kept going with it. Her name was missionary. I'm like, oh, missionary, the best of the positions. And then I like stopped myself midway through that and Eddie just carried on with
Damn straight, I can't.
You carried on my wayward son.
Oh, God. There
was peace when you were
You're grounded, my wayward son.
Don't you cry no more. Don't you cry no more.
Oh my God.
Oh, there's a special place for you in hell.
Okay.
It's called the throne.
So.
That was great.
What we're doing right now is we're trying to get into the.
This hat changes everything.
We're trying to get into the food shack where
is NCR. Is it like the meat shack?
Yeah, it's like the meat shack, where a bunch of NCR dudes are giving like NCR squatters food and shit, so they don't starve and die. But they're not giving it to the locals or whatever. And you know, I just got the password to get in there, and now I'm gonna go talk to them.
Is it Waspurd?
Hold up, what's the password?
No, it's Hope.
Aw, that's lame.
I got that password, but now I'm going to use a speech check because experience.
Oh, it gives you experience when you do it?
Yeah.
Nice.
So, you know, there was no point in me doing it.
Roll a will save.
Okay. Welcome. There's food in-
Yes? Was there something? Take all the food.
Huh, why don't they serve the locals?
Because things are bastards. They don't have enough food. There's more to it, but we'll get to that later in the quest. And she just gave me food for my friend, which doesn't exist. I just want more food. That's not really a you know, okay. If you really so here's the thing that happened. They were originally going to offer food to the locals as well, but they sent an envoy or whatever to talk to the king about it, And apparently the envoy got the shit beat out of him. So we're going to go talk to the king about that shit.
Hmm. Like the shit that got beat out of him, or just the shit, like the situation in general?
Yeah. Yes. We're going to talk to him about why his dudes just decided to trash a bunch of...
I was upset. I was hoping we'd dudes. Talk about the shit that got beat out of him.
Hmm. I mean, we'll probably talk about actual literal shit that got beat out of people.
Yay.
Sounds nice.
Couch, you were judging people with foot fetishes, but you're way too into shit right now.
I didn't mean shit in a literal sense, by the way. That's, you took it there.
I think you said the actual literal shit.
No, I didn't say the actual literal shit. I'm saying the shit that got beat out of him, because you said they beat the shit out of him.
Yeah.
So, I didn't mean shit in a literal sense.
I think you did.
Could be.
I'm sorry, you're wrong.
I think you're covering your tracks.
Could be.
No, I'd be open about my fetishes.
Could be knives.
The knives could have gotten beat out of him.
Yeah. Or shit. Could have actually just been literal shit.
Yeah.
Who knows?
So, audience, you go ahead and vote in the comments on whether you think Couch is being serious or not.
A, cocaine. B, knives. C, shit.
D,
all of the above.
The answer is D.
That would explain.
It's a ball.
Huh.
Shuffle.
Oh, shit. This dude's running.
Oh, damn. Kill him.
King.
We got problems.
There's some problems, dude.
Lay it on me, bruh. You said dude, so I'd say bruh.
Bruh. Okay. So basically, the king knows nothing about the envoy that got the shit beat out of him. The shit the couch is so incredibly fascinated with.
Exactly. Mr. Foot Fetish.
Yeah. So shit. Well, I forgot what I was saying. Oh yeah. So, and then Pacer decided to be a dick. Pacer is the king's right-hand man who's kind of a dick. Fun fact.
Is he a dick?
And he's trying
kind
to...
Kind of.
He's just trying to fight off the fucking NCR. So we're going to go break that up because we're such a smooth talker.
You've been hit by... You've been struck by...
A smooth talker.
Oh. Damn. I wasn't paying attention.
Talker, Texas Ranger.
Way to fuck the duck, Eddie.
So you're judging me for presumably being fascinated by shit, but not Eddie for fucking a duck.
Hey, I don't judge David nice Cameron, duck. Dude.
Oh,
James. You 100% judge James Cameron.
No, David song? Cameron. David Cameron, the greatest pig fucker. Oh, yeah.
David Cameron. That doesn't have a good flow.
What's a 2-barrel revolver? That sounds cool.
Revolver with 2 barrels.
You know what? We're gonna check out some of these weapons I've been picking up. Let's
sell him like the paintball gun.
Dreidel,
let me out of clay.
What the?
Dreidel.
No!
Kill him. Shoot him. Shoot him in the face. Dick. Shoot him again.
They shot me right in the vajay. Like, straight up. You see that giant blood stain on my crotch, right? They shot me right in the fucking vagina.
Right in the vajayjay.
Okay, so I totally wasn't paying attention and accidentally walked somewhere I wasn't supposed to walk just yet.
Why didn't you shoot them?
Why didn't I shoot them? Because I don't want to, like, I don't want to piss off the NCR this early into the game.
Do it.
Synonyms for vagina?
No.
Okay.
I mean, we can. Yes, we're physically capable of it.
We can listen to Foxtrot Uniform Charlie Kilo by the Bloodhound Gang.
Oh, God. Yeah, if you want euphemisms for, there's a 10mm sniper? That sounds badass.
It does actually. You should probably use it.
I'm about to look at it.
10mm is the bullet, by the way.
I don't know. Look at that thing. That thing's buff. Okay, we gotta make sure we're not carrying our fucking gun.
I just hit the mic by accident.
Yeah,
shot up.
Because that's why they started, like, gunning me down earlier, because I had my stupid gun out, because I'm stupid dumb.
This isn't really a good time. What did... Like... Then he should watch.
Okay, So yeah, we just talked everyone down, and now I've got a cool gun.
That's cool.
Now you've got to kill What's-His-Face, the king's right-hand man. It's kind of a
dude, I wish.
Do it.
You should probably.
Bitch, if you don't. Frame rate.
Frame rate.
Dead king.
Frame rate. I wish I could shoot you.
You probably can.
I could. It just would be annoying to get away with. Probably. I actually don't know.
Go in that house and shoot him. It's just a door, not an actual house. I forgot we're at Freeside.
Yeah, Freeside has no buildings because buildings are for the rich man. We're gonna go ahead and talk to this dude because we need to, this is one of the, that's one of the, drug
people,
addicts, that's the word, drug addicts that,
people,
Julia Farkas taught us to help out. Okay. We're gonna kill the people with the Silver Rush at some point in this game because they're bastards.
Oh.
They're just fucking dicks.
They don't eat people.
No, but they murder a lot of people.
Hey, I heard
about that. You need to get the cannibalism perk.
Okay, cool. We leveled up.
Yeah.
GI Blues.
GI Blues.
Alright.
The saddest of the GIs.
Let's bump up our guns to 40. Let's bippity bop up our speech.
Bippity bop 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 bop, Scatman.
I'm Scatman.
Lockpick, and then we'll put a point into
sneak.
Prepare.
Bastard.
Toughness.
Cannibal.
Lead belly.
Retention.
Swift. What's retention?
Swift loin.
Oh yeah. We should have gotten Swift Learner a lot earlier.
Yeah.
Swift Learner adds 10% to experience anytime you get experience.
Oh, cool.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to pick up another quest from the king.
GG.
Shut up. I'll fight you.
Oh, fight me, IRL. I'll turn UFC, bro. I can take all three of us at once. No offense, though.
Okay, Callisto. Chill.
What? No. Like, no, because you know what I was referencing, and no, because you destroy the Clistus' mouth fight.
Yeah.
I thought you were about to say something about destroying the Clistus' mouth. Like, I've never had sex, but I don't think that's what you do with it.
No.
Okay.
You can't find the clitoris.
You can't find the clitoris.
I love calling it the clitoris because people just look at you just very strangely when you do.
Well, unless you're me, in which case, they just kind of look at you like, okay, he knows what he's talking about.
I've never gotten that stare about anything in my life.
Oh, yeah. Let's.
I get that too often. Because a lot of times I don't know what I'm talking about.
We're going to go pick up a few more quests from some people.
Like whom?
The people at the Atomic Wrangler, which is like the cheap kind of herpes-ish
kind of like
bar.
Kind of like the sex shop Meshack James and I went to when we were going to get...
Welcome to the Atomic...
When Meshack got his septum pierced.
The American Challenge?
No, the Great American Challenge wasn't there. I know about that before what? I went there.
Oh, okay. They should have had it there.
No. That place, I don't even remember, why. I think, Meshack made a joke about going there, so we legitimately went there because of that. And it was, I feel like I needed to boil my feet when I walked in.
Great.
You know, there's one near the Taco Bell. We should probably go there.
I don't know where the Taco Bell is. Don't we have Taco Bell around here that delivers?
No, we don't.
I thought we did. I thought you looked it up when we did.
No, Taco Bell delivers, just not one around here.
That's a shame. That's like the biggest shame.
I wouldn't have to spend so much goddamn money when I order food.
Yeah. Okay, so we're looking for the other dude that runs this place because he offers us a few quests as well, but I'm not seeing him anywhere.
Check the back room.
Yeah, I'm checking the back room.
No, the back room is the back room.
Checking the downstairs. You gonna check the upstairs?
Crap, I don't think I can. Okay, well, we'll come back and pick up that quest
pick
later.
Pick the lock. Pick the lock.
It's the 100 lock, and that probably would not
move
work.
The bus. Move the bus.
Airplane, plane.
Son
plane,
of a bitch
plane.
Isn't here.
Versus volcano.
Okay. I just love there's a plane versus a volcano. Can we just talk about that for a second?
We have talked about it.
Can we talk about you for a second?
Hey.
Talk about you.
We do that too often.
And your baby blues.
Hey, wait a minute.
Talk about all the things that... I don't even know what song I'm trying to sing.
Talking about... her. Thinking about me. Talking about us. What we're gonna be. Up in us. I wish Nelly still had a career.
Not really.
You don't like Nelly?
I don't like Nelly. Just, you know.
I'm glad he finally got the
you know, on his face fucking, what's his name?
Air Force Ones.
What's his last name? Like, Nelly Fudanari?
You're thinking of Nelly Furtado, and those are two different people.
Yeah, and the fact that you said Fudanari kind of disturbed me a little bit.
Why is that, Eddie?
I think you know.
Look at this dude.
How do you die like that? That's a terrible way to die.
I don't know what Fudanari is.
You You don't want
to
know.
The shorthand is FUDA, if that helps any.
Is there anything on its
mic? Don't look it up, dude.
Okay. I'm looking it up.
Oh, God.
You don't want to look it up, trust me. Okay, so this is Dixon. And he's a drug dealer. And he's the ones that's supplying the dudes we're trying to sober up. But he was, but I just talked him into not doing
it. How do you spell
Futanari?
Futanari, okay.
Yeah.
You have chems, buddy?
Yeah, that's why I wasn't able to find anything. Alright. Come on, internet. Stop being...
The internet's trying to protect
you. Okay, so we just convinced Jacob Hoff to kick his addiction. Like, just quit cold turkey. He'll be fine, you know?
Not dangerous at all.
Now we're going to go find the other dude. I forgot his name. And we're going to clean his ass up. Did you say John Cena?
Da, 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 da.
Dude, this meme's going to be so old when this video comes out.
Never. It's already kind of old, isn't it?
Kind of. But still, like, socially acceptable to use it right now.
I mean, it's not like the water those things. It's like, if you quote that, people are like, oh, I remember that.
Water those is just so great.
Still is. It's reached the nostalgia peak.
I'm a walking. I fucking hate you, Pacer. I wish you could take a bullet.
Pacer looks like, come on, man, I'm dying. Like, disturbed James Franco.
And we cured fucking Bill Ronte yet again. Just convinced him to quit cold turkey. No ramifications to that. No. He'll be fine.
Yeah.
You know, people quit cold turkey all the time, and they're fine, you know, except that.
See, you guys were freaking out about me looking it up, but I just went to the Wikipedia page for it.
Oh, okay, cool.
I'm not looking it up on Tumblr or anything.
Or Google Images.
No. Bing Images. Wow.
Hey, Eddie, I'm protecting you, okay?
You use Bing Images for porn, I'm assuming.
Hey.
I feel like some person that, like, works at Microsoft uses Bing Images to look at porn, and he just cries while he's wanking.
What are you doing? Why doesn't anybody use this? What's wrong? Hi, do you need assistance? I gotta imagine the dude who invented Bing.
Was it Tim from Microsoft, like throwing back to DLC Quest? Was it, like, Tim from Microsoft?
Was it Tim? I thought it was Jim.
No, it was Tim, please add a world name, then it's, Eddie at Microsoft.com.
Okay.
Yeah, if you have any complaints with, anything about Chattcast or Chief...
It wasn't Tim world name, was it?
I thought it was Tim.
It's something like M. Like, it might not be Tim, it might be, like, Josh.
We'll figure it out.
It wasn't Josh.
Alright, we'll look it up.
I think it was, like, Jeff or something.
I don't think it was Jeff.
We'll watch it later.
Not Jeff, but something like Jeff.
Hey,
no, we won't.
Jeff.
When have we ever
done
any sort of fact checking?
I mean, we don't have to fact check. We literally just go watch the video.
Eddie, you never watch any
because
of our videos.
Because our videos are amazing, and you should go watch every single one of them.
Speaking of which, if you have any problems or
and
issues,
and while you're
or...
washing down the bitter, bitter taste of our videos, just wash it down with a nice tall glass of bleach.
Alan,
that's what it was.
But anyway, if you have any complaints, issues, or anything like that, feedback of our videos, just please send them to eddie@microsoft.com.
I'm just kind of running circles around this poll, because we are wrapping this video.
I realized I was really close and talking really loud there when I saw the wavelength shoot up.
Probably, yeah. Okay. So, thanks for checking out another episode of another episode of Chattcast. It's fucking another episode of this Fallout New Vegas Let's Play that I am playing, and I am Dustin, and usually I have Couch and Eddie behind me, but sometimes I have other people like Josh.
Thank you for wasting another 34 to 36 minutes of your life, depending on how far this goes, watching us three...
Walk around.
Yeah, walk around, jump up, and walk around.
Down. But yeah.
This episode has been brought to you by the letter Q for Kwanzaa.
Ayo, shout out to Kwanzaa.
Kwanzaa doesn't start with a Q.
Shout out to Kwanzaa.
I think it starts with, like...
Starts with a K.
Yeah, 100% starts with a K.
Well, there goes whatever joke I was about to make. Thanks, Eddie. Thanks, Couch.
No problem. Go ahead and make the joke.
I don't know what I was going to say, but I was going to make it funny. And you guys have ruined it.
Thank you for watching, Chattcast. Bye.
Bye.
Love you guys. Watch our videos. Like, subscribe, other stuff. Love you. Bye.
Don't watch our videos. Eddie is holding us prison.
He's got a gun to our head. He pulled the trigger. Now we're gun.
All right, so I'm supposed to be putting an insulate at the end of this video, but Eddie left, and the videos he sent me to use as the insulate are trash. They were poorly edited, so we're making one on the fly. Couch. Where should they click? To do whatever they're supposed to do on these insulates. I think it's like, subscribe.
Either right here on this Apple logo.
Okay, so click right there to subscribe.
Toshiba logo, because it's not really a Mac, because Dustin is a deceiving bastard.
Okay, so if you want to subscribe, click the Apple logo. If you want to watch the previous video of this series or some other video, I don't know, Eddie's the one that puts the annotations here, click on the Toshiba logo.